Hi, Mark and Michelle. Sheila here. I'm going to give you a tour of this Indian Springs condo. There's the parking lot. This building is in the very first building on the left. So, you know, the paver walkways, as you know, then you come up, you've got that hallway, and then this is an interior unit walking in. So sorry, the light's not very good in here, but typical setup where you've got slider, fireplace, window on the side. There's a big old mirror right there with the dining area, and I'll walk over here, kind of pan around. And then I'll walk outside. So, pretty small deck. I'm on standing on the edge of the deck. The neighbors have an expanded deck. People downstairs have an expanded deck. There's the walkway. There's the building next door. Sorry, this is not ideal. The Elkhorn Road is out there, but I've been here for a little bit and there hasn't been any noise from it. And it's quite a ways out, you know. You know where it is in relationship to Indian Springs. And then here we go. Got the 1970s motif going on. Pink formica in the kitchen. I kind of got that flooring, that rubberized flooring. Pretty original counters. Let's go up the stairs. Sorry, this is, the carpet's in decent shape. It's Berber from, you know, a long time ago. Again, none of these windows blinds open. So, and the light in here is not very good. But anyway, there's the upstairs master. Same configuration, original cabinets and counters. And the bathroom in here. Shower, tub insert. Boy, this is not working out that well. So here's the top of the stairs, looking down on the living room. Lots of good light, but again, these, I can't open these silly blinds because they're all broken. So the light's not very good, I apologize. Then this is the third bedroom. So they've got two beds, one standard and one twin, little closet right here. And then they, I don't know if you can see this, but they've got these shutters that look down from the loft area. So what I'm gonna do next is I'm gonna go outside and kind of tape the condo from the exterior.